Hello everyone, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Today I'm going to explain whether the force on this diagram here will do clockwise rotation or counterclockwise rotation. Okay, as you can see here, we have, for example, this 350 newton of force here. We can resolve it into two directions, which is Fy and also Fx. And if we want to find the moment at point A here, what you can do is that you can use your two finger here, this one, okay, one of the finger put on the rotation point, which is point A, and the next finger, this one, will follow the direction of the force. Let's say this one we have Fy. Fy here will be pointing downwards, so this finger here you move downwards. So what will happen if you move downwards? As you can see here, this Fy here will create a, this one, clockwise rotation. This one, Fy downwards, clockwise rotation. Then you know this one is the clockwise rotation. So let's try to solve this equation here. So let's assume counterclockwise to be positive. Total of moment at point A here, this one. As we know, already mentioned, Fy here, we rotate like this. Therefore, this one will be clockwise rotation. Our assumption is counterclockwise is positive. So, because it is clockwise, this one is clockwise. So, it will be negative Fy here. So, Fy here is what? Fy is 350 newton, crush this angle, so 350 newton cos 30 degree. Okay, and then the distance, okay, 90 degree distance is from here to here, so it is 2 meter, so 2 meter. And our Fx here is acting along this point A here, therefore Fx here has no moment. And then what about this, our F2 here? So F2 here also, we resolve it into two directions, okay, Fy and also Fx. Then if we do Fy first, same like before, when we want to consider it is counterclockwise or clockwise, use your two finger here. One finger is at the rotation point, the other one is this one, acts along this direction of the force. So force here is pointing downwards. So if you do pointing downwards, so it will rotate like this. So means that this one will be negative also, because our assumption is counter. This Fy here acts in clockwise direction. So negative again, negative 400. So this 400 here, we want to save this angle. So sine 60 degree. And the distance is from here to here, 90 degree distance. So 2 plus 3 equals to 5. 5 meter. What about this Fx? Fx here pointing towards this point A here. Therefore, Fx has no moment also. Right, next we proceed to F3 here. F3 here also, we can resolve it to X direction and also Y direction. Fx and Fy. Let's look at Fx first. So this Fx here is pointing towards this direction. So what will happen to the rotation? Again, use your two finger here. So one of the finger at the rotation point A here, and then as you can see here, Fx is pointing towards this direction, to the right side. So you move your finger to the right side. So what will happen? So as you can see here, it will create, okay, move to the right side, it will create a counterclockwise rotation. So counterclockwise rotation, same with our assumption, therefore it will be positive. How to calculate Fx? So Fx here is 200 this direction. 200 what over what? So the same direction with Fx is 3. So 3 over this one here is 5. And then what about the distance? Again, the distance must be 90 degree with the rotation point. This one, 90 degree from here to here. This one. Therefore, the distance will be from here to here, 4 meter. So, this one is 4 meter. Can we stop here? No, we cannot. Huh? Okay, we must do FY also. This one. Because this FY here has distance also from A. This one. So, this FY also will create a moment. So, how to determine positive or negative? So, again, FY here is pointing downwards. One finger on the rotation point. The other finger follow the direction of the force. So, as you can see here, if we move this finger downwards, it will rotate in clockwise. Our assumption counter, the rotation this one is clockwise. So, negative 200. Then, if we resolve this 200 to this one here, it will be 4 over 5 here. So, 4 over 5. And then, the distance, 90 degree distance is from here to here, 90 degree. Okay, from here to here. Therefore, 2 plus 3 is equals to 5. So, if we calculate this one, we will get the value negative 2658.27 Newton meter. So, check the unit. The unit we use is Newton. And then, the unit for distance is meter. So, Newton meter. And we get the value is negative. Our assumption is counterclockwise to be positive. Therefore, this negative here means that the correct rotation is not counterclockwise, but it is a clockwise rotation. Okay? So, the value of this moment created by these three forces here is 2658.27 Newton meter clockwise rotation. That's it. So, hopefully you can understand on how to determine the rotation, positive or negative. If you have any problem, feel free to ask me. I will try to answer it. See you again in the next lecture video. Bye-bye.